Horses and jockeys ready for the off at Queen Victoria Park. Ambert Phoenix is where all the money is in this race. Gates are open and they're off. Ambert Phoenix is off to a fabulous start. Hunters would be happy with themselves early. Raspberry Chronicle right up there with the leader. Raspberry Chronicle at the front. Mist Mustache in second place. Pushing hard in front of Baby Blade. Stride for stride with Voyager's Sail. Next, it's Troubled Zenith. Pounding down the course, it's Mist Mustache. Raspberry Chronicle wants the front, putting up a challenge to Ambert Phoenix. Stranger Adventure with a magnificent run. Baby Blade striking the front. Mist Mustache in second, going hammer and tongs with Voyager's Sail. And then it's Ambert Phoenix. Continuing around the track, it's Mist Mustache. Stranger Adventure striving forward, putting up a challenge to Ambert Phoenix. Mist Mustache keeping the front. Voyager's Sail in second place, head and head with Baby Blade. Voyager's Sail is coming with a huge run. Ambert Phoenix at the head of affairs. Voyager's Sail is finishing at a rate of knots. Ambert Phoenix, first at the finish, just holds on. Mist Mustache, third at the line. Raspberry Chronicle,